Hello and welcome, this is Jeet Dolakki and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Floods in southern Europe, few dead, some missing. One person has been found dead and five people are missing after flooding hit parts northeast Spain. Among the missing are women and her son who were inside a mobile home when the river Francolí burst its bank and washed it away. Flash floods in northern Italy left two people dead on Tuesday and roads in the south of France were blocked as rivers burst their banks. Parts of Norbonne Plage and Brazzers were inundated by flood water. A woman aged 68 was swept away by a torrent outside her front door at Cazaux de Harrau, northeast of Béziers. The mayor told the France Bleu website that she had been found up to 100 meters away and was rushed to hospital. 10 departments in southern France were placed in orange alert. Cars were submerged and the waters of the river Orb rose dangerously beneath the historic bridge in Béziers as the town saw 198 mm of the equivalent of 2 months average rainfall in just 6 hours on Wednesday morning. Forecasters said the Harrau area saw 240 mm of rain in the past 24 hours, a 50-year record. Local prefect told reporters that shelter had been given to more than 1,000 people whose homes had been flooded. Locals were relieved that the floods had not caused as much damage as a year ago in the southwest Aude area when 15 people died. Streams became raging torrents and a 75-year-old man who tried to move his car in the early hours of Wednesday was caught up in the flood in Arane de Mont. A neighbor said the street had turned into a river and the man was swept away. His body was found on a beach hours later. Three other people are being treated as missing. Two were in a car when it was hit by the flood. The area around Tarragona was among the worst affected. The roof of the Baroque church at Savallia de Comtat caved in. Meteorologists blamed the torrential rain on a cold front known as high-level isolated depression. Torrential rain also caused major disruption in northern Italy. Aerial footage from the affected zone, which lies about 30 km north of Tarragona, showed villages swept away by floodwaters and mud, with trees and even bridges swept away by the force of water. During the evening, regional police confirmed they were looking for a Belgian lorry driver whose empty vehicle had been found in the Francolí River after earlier saying they were also hunting for two people, reportedly a woman and her elder son, whose prefab home was swept away by floodwaters in Villeland. Flooding and landslides forced the closure of nearly 50 roads and halted train services in the region, as well as forcing the diversion of 37 flights, most of them in Palma on the holiday island of Mallorca, regional transport authorities said. The bad weather also shut down the rail lines from Montpellier to Tarclaus in southern France and from Montpellier across the border into Spain until at least 4 November, French rail operator SNCF announced. In September, 7 people died in storm and flooding following days of record rainfall in southeastern Spain. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Jeet Dolakia. For more weather updates like this, please subscribe to our channel.